Hello guys, this is Uxer and welcome to another FIFA 15 iOS video. Now, it's Christmas Day. Merry Christmas, everyone. I actually got some really cool presents. I got an iPad case that was in the theme of Sherlock Holmes, which is my favorite TV series. And I got a really nice chess set. Like it looks absolutely fantastic. And what did I get? Oh right, a portable charger for all my electronics, and tons of chocolates in the stockings and that. So yeah, I hope you guys got some pretty awesome stuff. And if you don't celebrate Christmas, well then it's just another day. And today is, EA have done some Boxing Day thing. I suppose it's Boxing Day somewhere in the world, so that's why they released Boxing Day packs. So we're going to open some. So now, they said every 2 hours they're going to be changing them up. So in an hour and 44 minutes, they're going to be not rare player packs anymore. They're going to be something else, but we're going to open some rare player packs. Not sure how much they'll come. And yeah, it's really screwed me over. And I know they screwed a lot of you guys over, but let me just go to my transfer list. They've got a bug. Let me show you. You saw how like there's negative 14 items. They're not here at the moment. Let me just refresh it for a second. There. So this Mandzukic, as you can see, someone's bid 950 coins on him. I listed him like 6 hours ago. Okay, he still hasn't sold. Basically, what this means is that this auction has not technically ended. So the player is stuck in my transfer list. All right. The player who actually bid on him, his money is still lost. Okay, so he hasn't got his money back. And he hasn't gotten the player because the player is right here. Okay, so basically that player has lost 950 coins. This guy is here. Mandzukic is here. He's stuck here. I haven't gotten the coins either. Okay, he hasn't gone for my transfer list, so I can't get rid of him. Alright? So earlier today I bought another Man of the Match, Higuain, for 2 million coins, and I didn't receive him, and I didn't get the coins back, and somewhere there's some guy with Higuain in his transfer list who hasn't sold yet. I've emailed EA, they said, oh yeah, we added an item to your account. They didn't add it. So thanks a ton, guys. 2 million coins. Like, honestly, like, fix your freaking game. BS. Anyways, there's my rant. Back to packs. I shouldn't be mad on Christmas. It's alright. Whatever. So, I'm not sure how many packs to open. I really want David Silva, so I'm thinking just screw it, 1 million coins. I don't know how many more deals there are coming up, but Daniel Lager. Another theory for this is that, like, effectively, they've just taken off, like, for example, for the Higuain case, they've taken 2 million coins out of the market because no one has those 2 million coins. Ooh, Chavi. No one has those 2 million coins, so they've taken 2 million coins off the market, and they've basically taken a Higuain off the market as well. So, now this is my theory. Because of the inflation that I was talking about, this is why this is happening. And we get Goethe. I don't think I've packed Goethe before. I might have. I don't know. Yeah, no, but this is what I'm talking about. So I think they might be trying to even out the market. Fair play to them, I suppose, if they are. If it's just a bug, then what the hell is wrong with you guys? And as soon as I put something on the transfer list, it's just going to crash on it. And we have Matsumoto, so this is starting off quite good, I think. I don't know how much they go for, actually. We can tell that if the market has started to inflate or deflate based on what I get in my packs, because, for example, when it's really, really messed up, I get terrible packs. But if it's all working fine, I get good packs. So, yeah. And we got Lewandowski. This is quite good. This is quite good, guys. Yeah, so it's Christmas today, guys. Comment below, what did you get for Christmas? Oh my goodness. I got Eden Hazard. Wow. I've gotten him so many. I've gotten him like four times already.
these packs?
Of course, I forget how many coins I've actually spent, so I might be going under, I might be going over, who knows. It's all right here. Yeah, no, and then, what else did I get? Oh, right, I got, like, a desk lamp from my grandparents and Tevez. And also, I got, iTunes gift cards by, like, to pack. And then we're going to our friends next, tomorrow, so, probably gonna get some presents then, so it's all fun and games. Funniest thing, I'm not actually Christian, I'm actually Indian, so like it's kind of weird. Like, we do celebrate it because we're all about like the whole multiculturalism, like pretty much all of Canada is, but I mean, it's free presents for me. I don't understand what's the bad thing. Well, it's a terrible pack. I'm kind of sorry to say, but I want EA to fix the market. If it means that I lose coins, so be it, as long as they fix the market. Because you know why? I'm going to tell you. If Man of the Match Sergio Ramos goes for 15 million coins, again, Ericsson pack. My goodness, oh, that's a pretty decent pack, I suppose. Basically, if they deflated the market like that, ooh, Di Maria. I think it goes for 30k or something. If they deflated the market, that way, it would be much better for everyone. But if they're deflating it by taking away coins and players and stuff, I mean, why? It's terrible. It's one-sided because now some people will lose all of their coins. Some people will lose only some of their coins. It's a messed up company. Maserati. Oh, we got Lacazette. We've already gotten him. And I haven't tried him yet, but he looks amazing. No, I think he's due for a January upgrade. I shouldn't say I think. I know he's due for a January upgrade. Basically, he's got the second most amount of goals in Europe's top 5 leagues. So like, first is Ronaldo with like 24 or something, and then this guy was 17, and then the rest of them below. Who knows? Again. Which basically means that Ronaldo shits on everyone else. Oh, crap. Okay, I'll be back in a second. So yeah, guys, I'm not the most intelligent, so basically, in half an hour I'll be back, because then I'll have more space in my transfer list, and I can put Hummels on the transfer list. Yeah. Alright, see you then. Hello guys, I'm back. And I've put the Hummels on my transfer list, so I realized we've gone about 400k over. So I've opened 1.4 million coins worth of packs, and I thought, ah, screw it, I'll just finish it off. So off we go. Fabregas. Yeah, guys, I want to also tell you, stop putting stuff on your transfer list for just bids, because when you do that, you're causing your own transfer list to fill up, so you're getting less and less space, and eventually you're not going to be able to sell anything. You're just going to have to delete your club. So stop selling stuff for bids. Just wait until EA fix this bug. All right, that's my advice. And that's our last pack, and we get Toulalane, and we're sad because we didn't make our money back and we didn't get David Silva, but it's all right. So, who did we get? Let's see. I've gone through a club clearing. All the pack openings that I'd done before, I cleared all of the players. Except for the informs, obviously. So, we got Lacazette, Hazard, Lewandowski, Lahm, Xavi, Hummels twice, Di Maria, Goethe, Martinez, Tevez, Godin a bunch of times. So, yeah, it's alright. Anyways, if you guys haven't seen my million coins giveaway, make sure you go check that out. You can enter the contest by first subscribing. You have to be a subscriber, and then comment in the comment section why you think you should win. And then on January 1st, 2015, I'll do some kind of randomizer app, and I'll pick a number or I'll pick a name, and then whoever's name it is will win. So awesome. Anyways. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.